there is a total paradigm shift as far as the interest, you know, in Nepal as an adventure destination is concerned, and that's why various airlines, Nepal Airlines, Turkish Airlines, NMA, and all the other travel trade associations, of course, Nepal Tourism Board is supporting this program with a lot of enthusiasm, and we hope for its success. And basically, why we really thought this program is good, because this is the first time that one 360, you know, sort of program has been made regarding adventure tourism. But this is the first time that we not only have adventures, so that means you're looking at activities, you're looking at aerial, terrestrial, and aquatic activities, adventure activities that are, you know, that come in these three segments, hawa, pani, and of course the earth, its thing. But then we are also looking at the conference part looks at segments like not only different activities that are there today, not only in Nepal, the region, globally. Third, we are looking at sustainability. We are looking at risk management. We are looking at some of the, you know, latest techniques in having very safe and you know, cost-effective adventure activities. And Isma, there are speakers coming from all over the world. And I would really like to encourage you all to attend as many sessions as possible, because the latest in technologies and trends in the world will be showcased for you during this conference. There is also going to be an expo where you know, there will be not only travel companies and you know, adventure-based companies showcasing their products. There are even equipment, tents, shoes, boots, helmets, crampons. So all the sets, we are hoping to have a lot of buyers coming in from outside. And also, we hope that Hamro Yako, local travel trade, they very proactively, they will participate in this.